Does a personalized letter actually help when you're trying to buy the home of your dreams or a home you want to purchase or a condominium or townhome? I'll tell you in just a moment. But I'm Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team, and you're working with myself or one of my team members, and we're trying to help you buy or sell real estate. So I wanted to do this video, and I've done a lot of videos in this series. This is basically approaching how to buy real estate. So today's video, we're going to talk about breaking into that buyer letter and talking about how much you love a particular piece of property. Now, sometimes when we submit offers, when our clients find something or we find them something, we've showed it to you, you want to purchase it. With that offer that I talked about in a previous video that we packaged together, including proof of funds, including FICO score sometimes, including a deposit check, including the offer itself, and also an approval letter. After we get that put together, then sometimes we'll put in a letter from you, something personalized. If it happens to be you yourself purchasing the property, maybe it's a letter about how much you like the home, how you could see yourself living there, how you could see moving somebody else in with you, a significant other or whatever it may be, or raising your pet or being there yourself, how you could relax, how you like the neighborhood, and so on. These are very important things. If you happen to have a family with you, it doesn't matter who your family consists of, but you might want to personalize the letter, adding all of them, maybe a photograph of all of you together, you yourself if you're alone, whomever it is, whoever's going to be living in the house, talking about your dreams, aspirations, but not making it too thick and cluttered, especially if you're going to be making an offer less than list price. Because, gee, they love the house so much, yet they're speaking out of the other side of their head when they're saying that by writing the offer and they're undercutting us so many thousands of dollars. So again, it takes a real estate expert to have you write a letter such that it's not going to cause damage when we don't want it to. We just want that letter to go, because if somebody else wrote the same offer as you, we want the letter that our buyer happens to write to put them in a stronger position and to pull on those heartstrings of that seller, hopefully grab onto some kind of emotional component to have that seller choose our buyer. So we'll talk more about this in the future and also during our crash course on real estate and whenever we're writing offers with you, our real estate buyers. I'm Connor McIver. Stay tuned for more videos in our series. We'll talk to you later. Reach out when you're ready if we're not already working with you. Talk to you soon.